We are gathered here as different leaders from Mount Kenya region in Nairobi, and the reason why we are here is to support Honorable Peter Kenneth, and we as the people of Mount Kenya region, Nairobi chapter, and the youth at large of this great nation, we would like to state that we rally our full support behind the former Gatanga Member of Parliament, Honorable Peter Kenneth. We endorse him as the Mount Kenya region kingpin and spokesperson once the term of His Excellency President Uhuru Kenyatta comes to an end in 2022. As a region, we clearly understand that we need a spokesperson at the negotiation table, just like any other region in the country. And the only sober person whom we can trust with this is none other than Honorable Peter Kenneth. He's a man of integrity who cannot be compromised. And we believe that with him at the table, we are sure that we cannot be shortchanged. His accomplishment while at Gatanga as the area MP speaks volume. He is indeed a performer who converts everything into gold. Finally, we would like to state categorically that as a region, we support the one man, one vote, one shilling formula of revenue allocation, which is our bare minimum. Food should be served according to the people on the dining table and not according to the size of the plate. Thank you, God bless you, and God bless Kenya. Na tunasema ni one man, one vote, one shilling.